Hello, everybody. It is Ben with version 4.13 of Celeste Quest. And as you can see, there are actual buttons. Not only that, that was in maximized mode. I have fixed the glitch with that. Not only that, there's some dandy little buttons right here and right here. We can now delete a file. It'll start a new game file. We can click on another file, copy that file, click on another file, click it again, and boom, it is there. We can click on that file, click on that file, click on this file right here, the debug file. We will continue. It will load, and it will be magnificent! I am too enthused. Okay, I'm gonna calm down a bit. But yeah, I made a main menu that actually works. Finals are done, which is good. I can probably focus more on this and other things I'll need to work on. I have reorganized where files sit. Actually, before we go to that... Okay. So, the enemies are visible right now. Okay, no, they're not. They just didn't appear in the full screen, and now I'm trapped. No. What? What is happening? I think it actually crashed. Not like crash, like, it's not, oh, yeah, that's not good. Let's restart, so apparently, actually, I'm gonna check that out right now. Apparently, the puzzle data was in 9-11. Why is it in 9.11? Puzzle room spawn. It's because there is one for that room. Okay. Let's delete that then. I hope that the enemies aren't glitched there. I'm actually gonna check that out right now. Using my debug mode. That is concerning that they're not showing up unless I'm in full screen. But they show up when I'm in tiny screen. I'm gonna need to look into that. Anywho! Back to things that actually do work. Our NPCs. We have Suggle 1 and Suggle 2! Suggle 1 will still say what he normally says. But in my font and the text moves at its own pace. The font does not scale with the image. I can move around, like I showed last time. It will go up there. But that font will not get overwritten. And this font is specifically for this game. I was, trying to figure that out. I can also click on that to, get rid of it. I can talk to this one. Okay. That's a weird glitch that I may need to figure out. When you click on it, it just skips, through the line, but if you talk to it, i.e. slash it with your sword, but the sword doesn't appear, it will output the text and do it letter by letter. But, that all said, that not a lot of progress, but like a lot of little things that that will be important down the- why are they tiny? I'm gonna need to look at the enemies. They are not doing what they should be doing. That's weird. They're still causing lag. Huh. Anywho, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I don't know if there'll be an update tomorrow. Maybe there will, maybe there won't. We will see. Anywho, good night.